Hello everybody and welcome back to another one of my vlogs. I have just arrived in Manchester and I'm now in the Premier Inn Hotel. Sorry I didn't get any kind of other footage from today, but I was up super early. I had to get the 9:44 train and I didn't get to sleep till about 3:30, which is really, really fun. But yeah, I didn't actually organise properly, which is why everything was so disorganised, but that doesn't matter anymore. I'm in my hotel room. I'll give you a little tour. So I got my sofa and my bed and TV. Obviously you have to have a kettle and a huge massive wardrobe. Who needs a wardrobe that big when you're just in a hotel? I don't know. And my view actually is really nice. I've got this, I think it's the exhibition center. I'm not sure, but I've done a hair show. I did some hair modeling in there once. So it's nice to be back, I guess. I just realized I haven't actually told you why I'm here. Basically, I'm here in Manchester because I'm going to the AX Paris Autumn Winter Press Day. There's gonna be a ton of bloggers here. Not very many that I know, so I'm a bit nervous, but I'm pretty excited to meet some new people. I know that Hannah from Hannah Louise Fashion is gonna be there, so it'll be nice to see her again. So yeah, I'm a bit butterfly-y, but mostly excited. Also, I apologise for the gum in my mouth. I'll give you a quick outfit of the day while I'm in my hotel room. So I'm wearing this amazing play suit from AX Paris. It's deep V-neck, but I don't have any boobs, so it's not an issue. These really nice like lace sleeves, shorts, obviously, and then I think these are from Arc, just a pair of black Chelsea boots. Around my neck I'm wearing my Anna Lou of London necklace that says whatever on it. And my rings are Infinitine, Good Girl Jewelry, Lumafina, Dixie, Vintage and Rachel Sudlow. I've also got on this gorgeous duster coat, also from AX Paris. I love the slits in the sides, although it's annoying because I don't have any pockets. So that's a bit of an issue, but we'll work around it. And I also have my Graphia rucksack, which is looking nice displayed out on the floor. Someone is coming to collect me right now, so I will update you later. Okay, so I'm back in my hotel room now. It is now 10 o'clock, so really not that late. But I've just come back from the bar and we went to Dusk Till Porn, which is porn spelled like P-A-W-N. And it was really good cocktail bar. I went with Victoria from In The Fro, Hannah from Hannah Louise Fashion, and Georgia, or Georgie, I can't remember her blog name, but I will put all of them below, obviously. Yeah, anyway, amazing cocktails there, and I thought I would go through my AX Paris goodie bag with you guys. First off, I will show you my henna. It's not really showing up that well on camera because it's quite like amber, like yellowy lighting in here, but I'm really happy with it. I love henna. Like, as soon as I saw that there was henna artist at the event, I was like straight in the queue for it. So yeah, anyway, I will go through my little AX Paris goodie bag. First up, I have Naked Skin Self Tan in medium. I think it's safe to say I probably won't be using this because I don't tan, but maybe it'll make a good gift for one of my friends. Then I have some pop chips in salt and vinegar, which is my favourite flavour, so I'm really happy. It's surprisingly like kept together AX Paris cupcake with a cute little frame on it, so this will be my dinner for tonight. I usually have a face mask, some body scrub. I don't know if this is similar to the Frank scrub, but I wanted the Frank scrub for a while, so yeah, I'll try to give this a go. Some Batiste plumping powder. I zoomed it in a bit so you can actually see the product better, not like leaning forward. The next thing I have is the Lee Stafford Frizz Off smoothing spray or something. Sorry if I keep like looking over, that's where I've got the camera on a chair and I can see the screen behind it, so that's why I have to keep checking them in frame. Some tea, might have that now actually, because I have a kettle. Some So spray. Zoeva eyeliner, it's in the shade Opulence. I don't know if you can see that, but it's this like
like cherry. I don't know what colour that is. It's like a really shimmery shade. Next I have a Light Me Up High Shine lip gloss, and it has a mirror on it, which is nice. It's like very similar to the Sleek packaging. I thought it was a Sleek lip gloss at first, but it is not. It is by Me Me Me. Next is a pair of eyelashes from the Vintage Cosmetics company. Now a Squeaky Clean Body Better Lotion from Kratons. And I have a Luxury Facial Treatment from Skin Health. That would be nice. Zoeva Leaflet, an AX Paris 10% off voucher. Varium Nail Varnish in the shade Cocoa. I have a brown, so this would be nice for autumn winter. And lastly, a Collection lip butter pen kind of thing. It looks kind of like a chubby stick, and this is in the shade Perfect Plum. And this is what it looks like. Not as dark as I would like a lip product to be, but still pretty nice. And lastly, some jelly beans. Jelly beans are my favourite, so that is my AX Paris goodie bag. Really sorry this vlog isn't as long as I wanted it to be ideally. I just got carried away at the event, kind of enjoying myself, and I didn't take as much footage as I should have, so I'm quite disappointed in that, but I hope you enjoyed watching anyway. Please like the video if you like this vlog, even though it was a bit rubbish. Leave a comment with any questions or anything like that, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!